Eagles. I'm Cole Davis.
And I'm Blaise Daubert. Students, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and the Pace Pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We at Pace pledge to treat everyone with fairness, kindness, and respect.
Hey Blaze, do you like history?
Yeah, I do.
Well, up next is Today in History.
Welcome to Today in History. On February 28th, 1847, United States defeats Mexico in the Battle of Sacramento. On March 1st, 1872, Yellowstone becomes the world's first national park. On March 2nd, 1629, English King Charles I dissolves Parliament against opposition, imprisoning 8 members of Parliament. On March 3rd, 1849, Territory of Minnesota organizes. On March 4th, 1492, King James V of Scotland includes an alliance with France against England.
Blaze, who is your favorite soccer player?
He's coming up in Super Soccer Stars.
Welcome back to Super Soccer Stars. Marcus Rashford. In 2018, how many goals did he score? A, 2, B, 6, C, 4, or D, 10? The answer is D, 10. What is his weekly salary? A, 150,000, B, 200,000, C, 15,000, or D, 120,000? B, $200,000. Thanks for watching.
I have a big problem.
What is it?
I struggle to catch a fish.
Well, fun with fishing can help you out.
Followed by visual effects.
Good morning, Pace Seagulls. I'm Nate Seagull, and today I'll be discussing about an amazing fishing method that will catch a ton of different freshwater species in all types of bodies of water. The bait you'll need is live worms with a small float, a split shot weight to sink your bait, and an appropriate sized J-hook. A great spinning rod and reel combo would be the 6-foot medium sized Shakespeare Ugly Stick GX2 because it's inexpensive and sturdy. It's best to use monofilament line in the 6 to 15 pound range. This setup can catch bass, catfish, panfish, and more. However, another great bait to catching the same species is by using a live minnow hooked through the mouth or near the dorsal fin. Stay tuned, everyone. See ya!
Welcome guys, Visual Effects with Gabriel. So, in this episode I'm going to show you how to make a video from this to this. So what I've simply done was I connected my phone to a DSLR monitor, which is basically a monitor where you monitor yourself to what you're doing. It's basically making sure you're in the right position on when you're making videos. So this way when you're vlogging or making video productions, you can basically see yourself if you're directing yourself a video. And anyways, this is all I want to show for today. Anyways, just a little update. Adios.
Next up, it the white doves.
In the corner of the bed.
Quote of the day. You will face many defeats in life, but never let yourself be defeated. Maya Angelou.
That's all for today.
Bye.